This week, I have been mostly bent and bark set.
Now we've got the MicroRaptor from Zoic PalaeoTech. Again, lovely packaging. Love the cotton bag, where it gives that nice bespoke feel. Handy, I can use it on the beach to put my fossils in. It comes in this gorgeous little wooden presentation box. We're unleashing the MicroRaptor the first time. It's my first time using air tools, I haven't had that much practice using air tools before, but if you've seen the previous video of the T-Rex, there's already high expectations that are already filled with this kit from Zoic PalaeoTech. Lovely bit of packaging, all wrapped up really well. Look at that pointy bad boy. That'd be good for doing some nice fine detail work. Comes with spare O-rings, some air tool oil, and some silicon grease. And we got our O-rings here. Let's have a good read through the instructions. But yeah, she looks like a good bit of kit. Let's get this beautiful little MicroRaptor. Let's get her plugged in and see what it's like finishing off this Yorkshire Dac. Very hard limestone. This is something from Somerset I was messing about with the engraver. Hose pipe just to protect it in case it falls off anywhere. Nice easy to move switches these. Oh, she's a bit noisier. Plenty of lube coming out. Give her a go. First of all, I've got my goggles on, so I'm blind as a bat. come out there. Oh, wow, yeah, that MicroRaptor really has tidied that up. Piece of cake. Raptor, what an absolute beast. Loving it. Nice and light. Floats like a butterfly, stings like a bee. This is definitely a tool for me. Sorry. Yeah, this is great. Beautiful for getting in all the little bits on this Yorkshire Dac. Blooming old pyrite art limestone. Got through that, lovely. I've prepped it on a few little things now. Good old Isle of Wight lobster and a few other ammonites. I won't show you too much, you'll have to wait for the up and coming videos. Yeah, this is definitely a great little tool. Very happy with this. Can't wait to get on with some more prep with it. So you've made it this far, thank you very much. Please like and subscribe, and if you're new to the channel, you know, tell everybody. Tell your mum, dad, cat, sister, tell the dog, tell them all. Bring them all to the channel. Thanks for watching.